This is too much. Ugh. Why does this always happen to me?
I don't have time for this.
Oh, fuck you. Ooh, too bad.
You fucker.
What? Get the fuck out my face!
No, seriously, dude comes into the restaurant. He pushes her. No, man, he pushed her right up against the
nope.
Counter there. The chef. Well, what's
where you're pointing that? God, recover!
Headshot.
What's happening?
Hi, I need an ambulance. It's an emergency.
This is gonna hurt a lot.
Oh no, you fucking don't.
What should I do? What?
Too. Whatever you're up to, you got their attention.
We'll have another
you control
look.
try out running them and the cop so you can,
Send units in
take care of
God, I'm hit.
Gotta hand it to Kaylee. I love this exploit.
Look at this place.
Welcome to Bloom's new CTOS-enabled banking teller. One moment while I confirm your identity.
Whatever, robot.
Welcome back, Mr. Daniels. How can I assist you today?
Well, you can not talk to me.
Thank you for your generous donation, Mr. Daniels.
Charity? What the fuck? Ugh, sentimental bullshit.
You have been reported for fraudulent banking activity. Please wait here. Authorities have been
alerted. No, I donated to charity! It was for charity!
Problems? I already got plenty of. What's where you're pointing at?
Trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy.
You're right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
No, man. I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're gonna watch the trailer. Shut the fuck up.
Shut up.
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway. In search of cyber justice.
I'm looking for cyber justice.
simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
Cyber driver.
Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip. Jimmy Siska is... Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die. Devon Von Devon.
We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. I think next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber driver.
Action hero, badass. Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool. You know what I'm thinking? We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? It wouldn't have us a ton of followers. Yo,
first, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec, and we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the threat that is Cyberdriver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could do with a lesson on what hackers are capable of. And since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DeadSec.
You are.
Oh,
no,
on.
No, don't do that!
Christ.
Shit. 911, please state the nature of your emergency.
You better get the police here! Some nut job shooting up the place!
Officers have been dispatched. Please remain calm.
Okay, guys, I'm in.
Thank you.
backup! I need backup! Going to ground! Taking fire! I need backup!
Here we go.
Nice. The not-so-secret emails.
I found it. We got the full script to Cyberdriver.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now.
Cool!